just because he's the underdog. Let's go. But Tatum's nice, though.
Got him.
Yeah, oh, Tatum here it is. We got him.
Go. No, but there's still
it's all about the three pointer.
It's all about the threes. See, look how
slow he is.
Shoot from half.
I told you, best chill.
Shoot from half.
Best chill.
If he misses it, it's a wrap. If he misses it, it's a wrap.
It's go.
It's a wrap.
I'm rolling with Tatum on this, though.
Yeah. The Joker's going to have to go fast out the gate. He can't.
I think he's warmed up.
Leave any
time
out there.
I'm going with the Joker. I'm going with the Joker.
To one hand pass.
I'm going with the Joker. I'm going with the Joker. Look at this.
How hard does the Joker run after this dunk is the question.
That's going to get you.
Take your time. See, you could have got two shots up, though.
Take your time. Just take your time.
You have to get two shots.
What I'm saying, Tatum.
It was the Joker's to lose.
Yeah, Trey, look at this.
He's got speed
right now.
It's all about this first pass. It's a wrap. Yeah. It's a wrap. It's a wrap now. Right. Look at this. It's a wrap.
All right.
It is a wrap.
It's all about that first shot.
Well, you okay. Know,
about it's a wrap. Tatum going a little bit now.
Yeah, but this is it. This is a 1-2-3.
To do.
He knew he was behind. He knew he was 3 to 4 feet behind.
Oh, he deserved
Trae
that one.
Young.
Yeah, he deserved
and he said,
that
you
one.
You know what? I'm going for it. It doesn't matter.
Hey,
I'm going for it.
Oh, did his ball actually knock Tatum's out of there?
I think so.
Knock Trae's out too.
I think
too.
So.
Jason Tatum, a 2019 St. Louis native, his dad played at St. Louis University. He played with Larry Hughes with the Billikens. Now he's in the NBA. First team all-rookie selection a season ago and playing for the Celtics. Let's go to Allie LaForce.
Jason, congratulations on the win. That last shot, you threw up a prayer. What was the confidence level that was going in?
Oh, man, you know, Trae was already ahead of me. I seen he was about to take the shot, so... you know, I'm just out here trying to have fun. I threw one up and it went in.
You guys are elite athletes. You're incredible basketball players. So, you know, dribbling in between these things, doing a layup and shooting a three-pointer, it doesn't seem hard, but what's the most challenging part of this competition?
Probably the pass. It's a lot harder than it looks. And we only got to practice a little bit before it started. But we just came out here to try to have fun, put on a show for the fans.
Where's this trophy going?
My mom, she gonna put it in her house.
Oh, that's awesome. Speaking right to our hearts. All right, everybody, one more time for Jason Tatum, your skills champion.
He's the winner.